गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द रिज्यूम वीडियो ऑफ एनर्जी चैप्टर ऑफ क्लास 7 फिजिक्स. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव एक्सप्लेन्ड द फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी मैकेनिकल एनर्जी. द अदर फॉर्म्स ऑफ एनर्जी, फर्स्ट लाइट एनर्जी. सो व्हाट इज लाइट एनर्जी? लाइट इज अ वीक फॉर्म ऑफ एनर्जी दैट प्रोवाइड अ सेंसेशन ऑफ द विजन इन आवर आईज. एग्जाम्पल ऑफ लाइट एनर्जी, plants and trees of sunlight to prepare food by the process of photosynthesis. Second, heat energy. Heat is a form of energy which makes any object hot or cold. It is also known as the thermal energy. When body is heated, its energy increases, and vice versa. When it is cooled, its energy decreases. Sound energy. It is a weak form of energy which produces by the vibration of an object. Example, people talking to each other, clipping of wood are the examples of sound energy. Electrical energy. The energy possessed by the motion of charged particles, that means movement of electrons in a conductor, possessed electrical appliances. Electrical energy. Example, our all electronic gadgets works on the electrical energy. Chemical energy. The energy stored within the bonds of atoms and molecules, which can be released through chemical reactions. Example, all fossil fuels stored in the form of chemical energy. Magnetic energy. The energy possessed by magnet is called magnetic energy. Magnetic energy are used in dynamo, motor, telephone, etc. Nuclear energy. Nuclear energy, the energy stored by the nucleus of an atom is called nuclear energy. Fusion and fission are the two processes in which nuclear energy possessed. Fusion, that means the combination of two heavy nuclei. Two light nuclei to form a heavy nuclei, and fission, heavy nucleus split into light nuclei. So in all the process we use transformation of energy. What is transformation of energy? Energy can't be created nor be destroyed, but it convert in one form to other form. This is called law of conservation of energy. According to law of conservation of energy, all these forms of energy are transformed into one form to another form, but only potential energy converted into kinetic energy. Example of oscillating pendulum. If pendulum is suspended through a string, the potential energy is zero at that point. This point is called mean point. When it is moving through at a height, then kinetic energy is zero and potential energy maximum. So when process is completing, that one oscillation completed, potential energy converted kinetic energy and kinetic energy converted into potential energy. That means potential energy is converted into kinetic energy.